So has anyone ever read the prequel to a book or the second book in the series and thought within the first 5 pages, this is so much better than the previous one? Because I'm only 4 chapters in and this is how I'm feeling about Bookshops and Bone Dust. As I read Legends and Lattes and honestly, I was kind of bored by it. But this, now this is fun.